Wembley was the setting of the indoor professional tennis tournament, with world-famous personalities starring in a hard-fought contest. Here's the end of the women's singles, with America's Alice Marble beating our own Mary Hardwick 4-6, 6-1, 6-1. Now the men's singles, an all-American duel with Donald Budge playing at the far side, facing Bobby Riggs. Budge was the winner, 3-6, 6-1, 6-4, adding another honour to a long list of triumphs.